is a B class fight for an English title. An English title, thank you.
So like Dad says, this is a 55 kilo B class fight for an English title. One of the fights that I've been waiting for tonight. Hadika fighting out of Niyai Muay Thai, Holly out of Lumpini. This should be the making of a really, really good ladies bout. There's a title on the line, both these ladies up for it. Off we go. Straight into the clinch. Off that bell. Good work from Adika with those punches. Good girl. That's it, knee for knee in that clinch. Deeper throwing those punches in. Holly weathering that storm though, turning away on the clinch with that knee.
Yeah.
Good work. Good kicks from both ladies. Straight back into that clinch again. Great knees. Ooh, beautiful team to the face. Holly straight back though with that body kick. Beautiful knee again. Ooh, beautiful body kick by Holly. Good first round from both these ladies. Really up for this fight. Obviously British title on the line. Both want to be victorious. Lost a gum shield. Where's it gone? Holly straight in. Good girl. That's it. Hadika needs to get busy this round. Don't let Holly have all her own way. That's a lovely body kick from Holly. Straighten those knees in. Good kick from Adika there. Good left body kick. Holly straight back in though again, throwing those kicks. She does look the stronger of the two. Good leg kick. And with those knees. And again. Throwing that right kick, right hand as well. Oh, that right hand again. I heard that. I heard it as it landed. Adika needs to do something. Oh, Lucas just taking an eight count here. That's it, this is better for Madika this round. Heard a corner say non-stop. She needs to get busy this round. Oi, this is better. Good girl. Holly throwing that right body kick. She's done really well with that kick in this fight. She's had some success with it. Landed it nearly every time. Beautiful knee, straight into the stomach. She comes forward again, Holly. Forward again with those hands. Into that, throwing that knee in that clinch. And again with that knee. So another knee landed. Holly throwing those punches in. Here comes Holly again. With those punches, that kick. Ooh, careful. Beaker's just sort of stuck in this corner, not really doing anything. Letting Holly have her own way. This is it. Adika needs to go for broke in this last round. Holly's not going to let up though. That's what she needs to do, Adika. Go forward, take the fight to her. That's it, Holly with those knees in the clinch. Ooh, beautiful right hand there for Marika. Need to be careful pulling the head down, throwing those knees. Don't want anybody getting kneed in the face by accident. Holly with that body kick again. It's been such a crucial weapon in this fight for Holly, that right body kick. She's landed it nearly every time. Marika needs to fight, she needs to come forward. Sitting that clinch, throwing those knees in, and that another knee again. Good fight. I think Holly's got that. I just don't think Marika did enough to take the win. Great ladies' bout though. Great fight to promote the sport as well of women's Thai boxing. Two ladies both going for it. Good fight, really good fight. Deserved by Holly. She did more in the fight, she was better. Marika will use this as a learning curve, go away, look at the footage, come up with another game plan. Good fight though, really well done.